Hello everyone, today let us learn about face value and place value of a number. So let's begin. First, let's talk about the face value of a digit. The face value of a digit in a numeral is equal to the digit itself, irrespective of the place occupied by it. Let us understand with the help of a few examples. Example number 1. Like in 963, here the face value of 3 is 3, the face value of 6 is 6, the face value of 9 is 9, irrespective of the place occupied by these digits. In simple words, we can say that face value is the value how it looks like. Similarly, 6892, the face value of 2 is 2, the face value of 9 is 9, the face value of 8 is 8, the face value of 6 is 6. And in the next example, 87,194, the face value is 4 of 4, the face value of 9 is 9, the face value of 1 is 1, the face value of 7 is 7, and the face value of 8 is 8. Here you have seen, children, that whether they are at 1's place, the same similar face value is there. Whether they are at 10th place, they have the same value how they looks like. Whether they are at 100th place, still they have the same value how the number is looking like. Now, let us understand about the place value. The place value of a digit in a numeral depends on its place occupies. Like the place value of a digit increases 10 times as we move from right to the left. Let us see how with the help of a place value chart. Here, from 0, when we move from 0 to tens, it multiplies 10 times. It increases 10 times. When we move from tens to 100, here also it increases 10 times. When we move 100 to 1000, it also increases 10 times. And when we move from 1000 to 10,000, it also increases 10 times. How to find out the place value of a digit? So, the place value of a digit can be occupied by multiplying the face value of the digit and the value of the place occupied by it. Let us understand this thing with few examples. Here we have example 6892. So, first step will be write the number using the place value chart. So here we have drawn a place value chart having 5 digits here. 5 place values, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. So first step will be, we will be writing down the face value of all the digits, that is 2, because 2 is at 1's place, 9 is at 10's place, 8 is at 100 place and 1000 is at 6 is at 1000's place. Second step will be write the place value of each digit. So how to write down the place value of each digit? Yes, you are right, by multiplying the face value with the value of the place. So here the face value is 2 and the value is 1s because it is at units place. So it will be 2 1s are 2. The face value of 9 is 9. And the place occupied by it is 10. So 9 into 10 is 90. The face value of 8 is 8. And the place occupied by it is 100s. Because it is in 100 column. So the place value will be 800. Here 6. The face value is 6. And the place is 1000. So 6 multiplied by 1000 is 6000. Let us see one more example of 5 digits. First step again, we will write down the number using the place value chart. So here I have written 6 in the 1's column, 3 in the 10's column, 4 in the 100's column, 2 in the 1000's column and 5 in the 10,000 column. Second step, we will write down the place value of each digit by multiplying the face value with the value of the place. So here we have 6 and place value was 1's. So 6 1s are 6. The face value was 3 and the place occupied by 3 is 10s. So 3 10s are 30. Here the face value is 4 and the place occupied by it is 100. So 4 10s are 400 is 400. Similarly, 2 multiplied by 1000 is 2000 and 5 multiplied by 10,000 is 5000. Now, let us see few more examples, children. Example, write the face value and place value of the colored digits in the given number. So here we have a number 52,436. Here we need to find out the face value and place value of the colored digit, that is 2 and 4. So the face value and place value of this 2 is, face value is 2. Because it is looking like a 2, I told you that face value is how the digit is looked like. And the place value is 2000 because we can see here 1s, 10s, 100 and 1000. So 2 is at 1000's place, so place value will be 2000. Similarly, 4, so the face value is 4, absolutely correct. And the place value will be 400 because it is at 100 place. Let us see one more example. Write in words 3, 5, 4, 8 and find the place value and face value of 5. So when we write down this in words, we'll get 3,548. When we write down the face value of 5 in 3,548, the face value will be, of course, it will be 5. And place value of 5 in this number is 5 multiplied by 100, that is 500. So that's all for today's video. I hope you have understood the concept. So best of luck for your quiz. Bye-bye.